On Wednesday, the Texas Blood Institute's having a holiday blood drive at the Fairway branch of First National Bank. Vaccination status has no bearing on a person's ability to donate. Those who have been vaccinated may still donate without a waiting period. It takes nearly 1,200 donors per day to meet the needs of patients in Texoma regional hospitals. So to meet the need, you can show up Wednesday from 11 to 3 in the parking lot of the bank.